If your phone stops working properly or it keep bootlooping, don't worry, we got the solution for you. We will show you today how to hard reset your phone. And this method is common on almost every phone with Android system. In order to enter the recovery menu, you have to press and hold the power button, the volume up and down buttons all together. In some phone, you need to press the home button too. When the phone vibrates or the manufacturer logo appears, release the power button but keep holding the other buttons. When you got the Android logo, use the volume to navigate and select wipe data / factory reset option and then scroll down to confirm your choice. Once you're finished, you can wipe phone cache too, just to make sure everything is cleared. Then reboot your phone. After doing this, the phone will take longer to boot, so be patient and do not interrupt it. For me, it takes about 4 minutes, that's why we skip it here. After choosing your language, you will have to connect to the internet. Then if you are asked to enter the Google account that was already in the phone, no problem. You will find a video in the top right corner to show you how to remove it. If it doesn't, then you are good to go. Just follow the usual setup instruction. Don't forget to give us your feedback and hope to see you in the next video. Click on the subscribe button to stay updated.